Hi, Moose Jaw. Meet Lester the Cadet, our special guest at Murray GM Moose Jaw. So we're paying forward 1,000 masks to the Salvation Army. And I was just going to ask Lester, how are you going to use those?
First of all, on behalf of the Salvation Army here in Moose Jaw, we're pleased to be in partnership with Murray GM. We're very thankful. We're very appreciative of the masks that have been provided here today. 1,000 masks. Wow. We are so thankful. Down at the Salvation Army in Community and Family Services, we have many opportunities to interact with clients, customers, shopping at our store, providing support to the Salvation Army. The majority of the monies and the funds that we raise there go back into the community. And with these masks that have been received this morning, we're hoping to be able to provide those in some way to clients that may be in need in these days, to our customers that may want to shop in our facility to support the Salvation Army locally. And again, we are so appreciative to Murray GM once again for reaching out and giving us this generous offer that we can provide to our people. We would like for you to look up our Salvation Army Moose Jaw Facebook page. You can also look up our website, salvationarmymoosejaw.ca. We have upcoming events there taking place leading into the summer. We understand that COVID has many restrictions, but of course, within those restrictions, we're gonna do our best to proudly serve the community, meet the needs of folks within our community. And we are so grateful for people like Murray GM to partner with us as we journey. We want to thank you, we appreciate you, and we love you all.